Cutting carbs is an effective way to lose weight. In this video, I share 6 low-carb foods that take weight loss to the next level by targeting belly fat. We'll start with one of the most versatile low-carb foods, which is the egg. Eggs are the complete package with a great mix of nutrients that help you to lose belly fat. One of those nutrients is protein, and when it comes to protein and burning belly fat, quality matters. A study published in Nutrition and Metabolism showed that consuming high quality protein throughout the day resulted in less abdominal fat. And by quality, they were not distinguishing between a hot dog and a grass-fed steak. Instead, they based quality on the amino acid content of the food. Like many animal-based foods, eggs are complete proteins, which means that they contain all of the essential amino acids that your body needs. And they are easy to eat throughout the day, from breakfast of scrambled eggs to hard-boiled egg snack in the afternoon to a slice of quiche at dinner. Now, most of the protein in an egg is found in the egg white. The yolk, however, may give you an additional belly fat fighting advantage. And that is due to the fact that egg yolks are one of the few good natural food sources for vitamin D. A study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition found that when healthy, overweight, and obese men and women had their diets fortified with calcium and vitamin D, they did not lose more weight overall compared to the control group, but they did have a significantly greater reduction in visceral or belly fat. Another high protein, low carb food choice to help you lose belly fat is salmon. Like an egg, salmon is a complete protein, so you're getting all of the essential amino acids. However, it is salmon's exceptionally high omega-3 fatty acid content that gives it the edge for reducing belly fat. A review study found that, much like vitamin D, omega-3s may not reduce overall body weight, but they do reduce belly fat. And the reason for this focused fat loss is not clear, but after reviewing 21 previously performed studies, the research team found that waist circumference and waist to hip ratio was significantly reduced in those with omega-3 rich fish oil supplementation. And I will add that salmon, in my opinion, is a good entry-level fish. And what I mean by that is that it is a hearty fish and it doesn't have that real fishy smell, so it's easy to cook at home. In fact, I share my typical salmon recipe in a video here on YouTube, and I'll point to that for you in the description area below. So eggs and salmon are animal-based foods, but there are some great low-carb plant foods that can help you to reduce belly fat. Chief among them is the avocado. If eggs are the perfect food of the animal world, then avocados are the perfect food of the plant world. After evaluating more than 17,000 people, a research team found that those who regularly ate avocados had an overall healthier diet and smaller waist circumference than non-avocado eaters. Now, saying that those health benefits were strictly due to eating more avocados is a bit of a stretch. However, avocados contain a good mix of both soluble and insoluble fiber, which is why they make our list of belly fat fighting foods. Both forms of fiber have been shown to help with weight loss, which may be because fiber fills us up and it naturally reduces the calories that we take in. But when it comes to belly fat, foods that supply soluble fiber have additional benefits. A study that evaluated lifestyle changes in families over a 5-year period found that for each 10 gram increase in soluble fiber, the rate of visceral or belly fat accumulation decreased by 3.7%. Now, I have 3 additional low carb foods to share with you today, but before I do that, let's make things practical. Hard boiled eggs, salmon, avocado, these are all foods that go great as salad toppers. If you get in the habit of having a salad as one of your daily meals, you will fill your stomach with volume from the greens and healthy fats. Not only will that keep hunger away, but it'll also provide the nutrients that your body needs to reduce belly fat. A daily salad is one of the 4 daily habits that makes up my 0-1-2-3 strategy. I like to say that when you follow those 4 habits, your body has no choice but to lose weight. If you want to learn all 4, you can do so for free by following the links here in the video or in the description area below. Okay, let's round out the list with a low-carb snack and a couple of supplemental foods that will help you to lose belly fat. One of my favorite low-carb snacks is raw almonds, and as it turns out, having them as a snack might help you to lose abdominal fat. A research team fed 48 individuals with high cholesterol identical diets except for one daily snack. Half of the participants ate 1.5 ounces of unsalted natural whole almonds, while the other half ate a banana muffin with butter. At the end of the study, the almond eaters showed a significant reduction in abdominal fat and leg fat compared to the muffin eaters. And if you are someone who is often on the go, raw almonds are an ideal snack because they are easy to carry with you and quick to consume. In fact, I just pulled this baggie out of my purse before this video. And you also find that the healthy fats and fiber that they provide suppress hunger, making it much easier to make it to your next meal. All right, a great way to supplement your diet for better belly fat burning is to use organic psyllium husk. In a study that was done over a 6-week period, 47 healthy teenage boys were given either 6 grams of psyllium husk per day or a placebo. Those who took the psyllium had a reduction in belly fat. And one of the reasons that psyllium husk might be effective at targeting belly fat is because of its soluble fiber content, which I mentioned when we were talking about avocados. So if you're not a fan of avocados, or you just are looking for a way to supplement your low-carb diet with fiber, psyllium husk is a good choice. And when you consume soluble fiber, it mixes with water and digestive juices to form a gel-like substance inside of you. In fact, you can see what I mean from this bowl. Before I started this video, I put a teaspoon of psyllium husk powder in some water. You can obviously see how it forms a gel. And that is going to give you some added weight loss benefits because it slows digestion, keeps you feeling full longer, and it feeds the good bacteria of your gut. Psyllium husk does not have a strong taste and dissolves easily in water, so you can just drink it down before it gels or hide it in a recipe. One thing that I do like to mention is that I like to buy psyllium husk organic because it helps you to avoid the pesticides and additives that you find in other commercial brands. Sticking with supplemental foods that help you to avoid or lose belly fat, we have medium chain triglycerides, or MCTs. Your body handles these fats differently than other fats. Because of their chemical structure, MCTs get absorbed out of the gut and go directly to the liver, where they are burned for energy rather than moving into storage. A study that compared medium-chain triglycerides to long-chain triglycerides, which would be found in things like olive oil, showed that after 16 weeks, those who supplemented their diets with MCTs lost more weight and fat mass than those taking olive oil. A more comprehensive review study that compared MCTs to long-chain triglycerides like olive oil confirmed that MCTs are more powerful for reducing body weight and waist circumference. And you can get MCTs from coconut oil or MCT oil. You can add either of these to your coffee. Coconut oil is a solid and remains stable when it's subjected to heat, which makes it good for cooking. And since MCT oil is a liquid, it works well in homemade salad dressing. It's no secret that low-carb diets are effective for weight loss, and with just a little bit of planning, you can fine-tune your diet to target belly fat. So start your day with MCT oil stirred into your coffee. Top your lunchtime salad with hard-boiled eggs, salmon, or avocado slices. Enjoy a handful of raw almonds in the afternoon, and drink a cup of psyllium husk before dinner, and you've got your bases covered. There is an art to putting together a well-formulated low-carb diet. If you want a place to start, I encourage you to download and learn the 4 Daily Habits of My 0123 Strategy. They come with a free video series that is not available here on YouTube. You can follow the links to get those resources, and please click the subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.